about a police presence this evening in Fountain. In fact, some of you reached out to us asking what was going on here. This is what things looked like right around 5:30 near Maxwell and Weldon. The El Paso County Sheriff's Office is still investigating, but they say there is no threat to the public. If we get any update on what happened, we'll be sure to let you know.
We do.